computer. A personal computer is a computer that can perform all of its input, processing, output, and storage activities by itself. A personal computer contains a processor, memory, and one or more input, output, and storage devices. Personal computers also often contain communications devices. Two popular architectures of personal computers are the PC and the Apple. The term PC compatible refers to any personal computer based on the original IBM personal computer design. Companies such as Dell, HP, and Toshiba sell PC compatible computers. PC and PC compatible computers usually use a Windows operating system. Apple computers usually use a Macintosh operating system. A desktop computer is designed so that the system unit, input devices, output devices, and any other devices fit entirely on or under a desktop table. In many models, the system unit is a tall and narrow tower which can sit on the floor vertically if desktop space is limited. Some desktop computers function as a server or a network. Others, such as a mobile computer, is a personal computer you can carry from place to place. Similarly, a mobile device is a computing device small enough to hold in your hand. The most popular type of mobile computer is a notebook computer. A notebook computer, also called a laptop computer, is a portable personal computer often designed to sit in your lap. Notebook computers are thin and lightweight, yet they can be as powerful as the average desktop computer. A netbook, which is a type of notebook computer, is smaller, lighter, and often not as powerful as a traditional notebook computer. Most netbooks cost less than traditional notebook computers, usually only a few hundred dollars. An ultra thin is another type of notebook computer that is lightweight and usually less than 1 inch thick.